Are you a real villain?
Well, technically, nah. Have you ever caught a good guy? Like a real superhero? Nah. Have you ever tried a disguise? Nah. Alright. I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains. Hey. We are number one. Hey.
Huff.
Hogth. We are number one. Now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you want to be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Go. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. SHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHH We are number one. Hey. We are number one. Hey. We are number one. Ha ha ha. Now look at this net that I just found. When I say go, be ready to throw. Go. Throw it at him, not me. Let's try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. He'll slip and slide on this banana peel. Ha ha ha. What are you doing? Hey.
Her.
We are number one. Hey. Feeling our number and winner. We are number one. Hey. We are number one. We are number one. We are number one. Hey.